More housing is in store for those who live in Andrews. A private individual is building 22 homes in the Andrews area. The man has already paved streets, water lines, and also built one home. City Council will vote to finalize the project this week.